Oke, kita masuk ke dalam. Wah, suram banget. Enter. Ada scars. Oh my god. Ngeri.
Greetings.
Suaranya menggelegar ya. Well, well, if it isn't Maxi, it's been far too long since you came round to visit. I was beginning to think you leave me trapped in here forever. No. Scar? Also, do you remember me? Before the forgetting, you were one of my most loyal assistants. Oh, yeah? When I rule over this entire valley. Absolutely. Why? I may have let you watch over the rest of the village, okay? But when it comes to the sunlit plateau, everyone knows that I am the rightful king. Oh, I see. Of course, there's little word ruling over here since the river dried up. Oh, what happened to the river? I can only presume that something's blocking it and the land has grown so parched that there's no prey. Without water, there's no life. The power within the pillar of nurturing has died out. Okay, kita harus memperbaikinya berarti pilarnya ya. And now there's all sorts of pesky dark power in the air. If someone doesn't fix this soon, the whole plateau will become an arid wasteland. And the most tragic part is, it's all your fault. What? My fault? What? Okay. Thought perhaps with my guidance you could set it all right. Okay. Why should I help you? Because it is placed in the food chain. The valley was a far better place when I ruled it, with you at my side. Okay. Okay. Dia sedikit membual ya kayaknya guys ya. Oke. Because it's connected to the river that runs through the plateau. Oh, without water, the pillar has utterly broken. I see. Okay. Circles of life. Oh yes, but don't ever say that phrase in my presence again. All the annoyance start when something blocked the river. I have no idea what that could be, but I do know what it began at the same time as the forgetting. At not long after, those blasted rock fell on my lair. I've been trapped in here ever since. I see. Okay. Find out what's blocking the river. The water flows from the depths of the Vitalis mine beneath the cliff on the sunlit plateau. There are mines beneath the cliff? What did this mine in there? Okay. Okay, boss. Yep, boss. Okay.
Run along now and remember, it's our little secret.
Enter the Vitalis Mines ya. Mantap. Oh, ditemenin sama dia. Oh, apa nih? Coba ya, bentar ya guys. Oh, ada memori lagi. Loneliness is sharp. It cuts me like glass in my fingers, but it's much more oval than broken glass because I cannot see it or avoid it. Okay. Dan kita sudah unlock scars di sini. Yeay, mantap. Okay. Wah, makanannya susah-susah juga, guys. Halo Mini, ini si Mini Mouse.
Aren't you adorable?
Suaranya cempreng banget, lucu banget sih. Ini masih kita ke harus buka ya guys ya, dan di sini ya berarti ya. Oke. Sebelum kita masuk, gue mau ini dulu deh. Exit cards-nya mana? Mau mining dulu bentar ya. Oh lumayan. Oke, gue mau makan dulu. Oke, kita masuk ke mainnya di sini. Ini ya guys ya, ini bisa dibilang semacam updatean pertama, update besar pertama dari Dreamlight Valley guys ya, di bulan Oktober ya guys ya. Jadi updatean yang itu, yang story itu updatean kedua guys, updatean besar ya. Ini updatean pertama yang besar guys. Oke, kita coba lihat dulu di sini ada apa. What is that? Oke. Vitalis Crystal. Oke, ini mentok. Oh iya, sungainya itu ya, jadi gelap gitu ya. Dan ini besar loh. Wow. Ini lumayan besar loh ini tempatnya. Gimana cara lewatnya kita? Ada yang miss kah kita di sini? Gak bisa keseberang guys. Ini keputus ini, gimana caranya kita ke sana? Ya ampun, kubur nge di sini di jalan. Ya ampun Tuhan. Ada jalan guys di sini guys. Gak nge loh gue. Maafkan ya, ayah ampun. Oke. Ada jalannya guys, ya ampun. Iya nyampe guys ke sisi berikutnya. Nah. Buset. Wow, oke, itu guys penyebabnya kayaknya. Ini lumayan gede sih. Ini lumayan panjang sih. Lumayan besar sih ini. Sini dulu ya guys ya, bentar. Hmm. Ini nge-stuck nih. Ini ternyata muter doang, kita harus kesana lagi berarti. Ya pasti sih, yang tutup sih The Forgetting itu yang tutup sih. Harusnya ya. What is that? What the heck is that? Oh, ini tempat yang ini guys, yang seberangnya ya. Wah, ini mineralnya banyak banget sih dapatnya sih. Kita makan pizza. Oke. Wah, masih lumayan panjang. Wih, gila ini gede banget coy. Ini gede banget, wah. Gua kira gak akan segede ini loh. Ternyata gede banget loh tempatnya. Kita ke atas dulu. Ah, ini dia guys, penyebabnya. Oh, cuma muter doang. Bentar ya guys, sebelum ke atas kita sini dulu deh. Ngambil barang-barangnya dulu ya. Ngambil resource-nya dulu guys. Maafkan saya kalau saya terlalu suka explore soalnya guys. Oke, dapat sesuatu. Root beer resep. Oke, dapat resep root beer kita. Oke. What is that? Mint. Nah, tadi kenapa? Hah? Meninggal kah? Cracking candy. Dari kenapa coba? Ini masak. Oh, jadi jalan. Oke. Maafkan saya tidak fokus. Jadi jalan baguslah, tapi nggak usah muter-muter terlalu jauh ya. Kita naik ke atas guys, cari tahu ada apa ya di sini. If the water is blocked, please read. These night thorns are getting worse and worse, but don't worry, I know how to stop them. I spill some of my root beer on them and they shrivel up a little. If we could make a whole lot more root beer and use some of those candies to get it all busy, why, I bet we could get rid of all these night thorns root. I left all the ingredients in the chest at camp. I just hope I can put it all together in this barrel before the forgetting gets to me too. Oke, dan siapakah yang nulis ini? Gak tahu ya kita ya. Oh, ini gara-gara ini guys. Gara-gara apa? The forgetting kan, akar-akarnya guys, night thorns-nya ini nutupin. Tuh nutupin di situ, makanya airnya nggak ngalir. Oke lah, berarti ketemu Merlin. Where are you, Merlin? Oke, tempat biasa ya dia ya. Waduh, oh ini. Gua kira logonya itu hilang. Gua kira logo apa? Logo fast travel hilang. Suka hilang-hilangan soalnya.
Oh, hello.
Maxi, I suspect you are dealing with another matter that might be decide the fate of the whole village. Yeah, but I suppose that just all in a day's work for you. I want curtain Surly Lion in the giant skull in the Leven graveyard. A lion? You couldn't possibly mean Scar? That's right, he asked me for help to restore the Sunlit Plateau.
What?
Be very wary, my friend. Scar is just as treacherous as Ursula, okay? He's not working with you out of kindness. There's always something in it for him, okay? He thinks he's king around here. Okay, ini aja. Oh, that's just like him, the pompous, lazy miscreant. Of all the villains in this valley, I have a special aversion to Scar. She refused to learn my name and insists of on referring to me as the windbag in the pointy blue hat weather and the unkempt white. Okay, so rude. Rude indeed. Now what did Scar tell you? He told me that if I want to restore life to the pillar of nurturing, I need to fix whatever was blocking the river in the Vitalis Mines. The Vitalis Mines? Good gracious, I've forgotten all about those. I went inside and explored them. They are huge, scary, huge. That they are. I wish I could remember what was mine in there. The river's being blocked by the roots of some giant night thorns that grew down from the cliffs above. Oh, my magic doesn't seem to work on them. I see. Well, perhaps some more mundane substance could kill the night thorns at the roots. I want to note someone left take up in the mine. A bunch of ingredients lying around, some crackling candies, and a recipe for extra fizzy root beer. Brilliant, this means your job is already half complete. Before you arrive, there was only one way we could keep the netons at bay. Sugary carbonate beverage. Oh, okay. Huh, really? Light root beer? Precisely, the fizzier the better. Oh. Of course, this only works on the smallest virulent net horns. But if you use that recipe to whip up some especially fizzy root beer and combine it with the crackling candy, why, that just might be enough to stop this problem at its root. Oh, kayak Coca-Cola ya? Maksudnya ya? I don't know, maybe. Jadi kan kalau Coca-Cola dimasukin Mentos kan muncrat gitu kan, kayak. Tapi gak tahu ini root beer ya, beda ya.
I couldn't have done better myself.
Prepare the extra fizzy root beer at a cooking station using red ginger, vanilla, and sugar cane. Okay.
Say, have you seen my pal Donald Duck?
Oh my god. Gua nunggu si Simbahnya sih. Kalau misalnya ada di update ya Simba sama pokoknya Lion King lebih banyak lagi sih. Wow, itu bakal keren banget sih. Oke, kita disuruh bikin. Oh iya, masak ya, maaf. Salah. Extra fizzy root beer, oke. Gak ada menunya kah? Oh ini kah? Red ginger, vanilla, and sugar cane. Red ginger, vanilla, and sugar cane. Oke. Vanilla and sugar cane. Oke. Kecil amat, gimana bisa coba? Oke, put the extra fizzy root beer and the crackling candies in the barrel. Oke, ini ya crack. Oke. Oke, kita sudah balik ke Vitalis Mine di sini dan kita akan meletakkan root beer-nya ya sama crackling candies. Oke. Apakah akan berhasil? I don't know. Ini sama ini. Oke. Oh, oke. What the heck? Oke. Wow, nice. Wow, oke, nice. Gila. Segampang itu, coy. Gila sih. Keren sih. Dari sini bisa ngambil barang-barang apa ngambil ya kita nggak bisa ngambil ya guys ya. Dan jembatannya juga sudah apa namanya? Jembatan apa? Ini jembatan kayunya sudah bisa keangkat karena sungainya sudah kembali, guys. Mantap sih. Oke, saya suruh return to Sunlit Plateau to see if the river has been sudah kembali. Ah, oke. Okay. What is that? Dark Grove? Oh.